Elvis Duran in the Morning Show, online exclusive.
Happy Halloween, Taylor Swift.
Happy Halloween.
The costume is a pegacorn.
Yeah, it's a unicorn, but it's also a Pegasus.
Why
so it's even
both?
More rare than a unicorn.
I tell all my friends, you have to live in New York City at least 1 year out of your life. Period. It should be required for everyone on the planet to live single.
I say that not only to my friends, but to random strangers. It's unlike any other place you've ever been because it's geographically small, but thematically it's so big. It's like electric. Anything is at your disposal, but there's this sort of honesty about your interaction with other people, which I think, you know, if you're up for it, is perfect.
1989, I don't think that was taking a chance because it seems like it's hit after hit after hit. Would you ever, like, go, you know what? It's time for me to forget about everyone except for me and go somewhere weird and do something totally different?
If you were in my position where you came from country music, you've been in Nashville for 10 years,
mm-hmm.
and all of a sudden in 1 year, you move to New York, decide you're going to completely and unapologetically switch genre, and you're dealing with all of those relationships that you've built over 10 years and trying not to hurt those people's feelings,
mm-hmm.
it is a bold move.
So you did that, in other words,
yeah.
for you. Taylor Swift, 1989, available on iTunes right now.
Bye, guys.
Let's play your song.
Oh, yeah.
Blank Space.
There you go. This is for your birthday, Frog.